Welcome back. We're once again talking with Barbara Bigelow about all the different things that are happening for Christmas downtown this time of year. I know you're limited on what you can do this year.
We are, but you know, we're just trying to make the best of it and make it fun for the whole community to enjoy this holiday season.
And one of those things that people normally love to do is come out to the Christmas parade. That obviously not going to work out this year. What are you guys doing in to substitute that?
Absolutely. Well, we're doing a little substitute parade. We're calling it Whoville Cruising. We invite the public to bring your car or your truck or your golf cart or your gator, decorate it up like the Grinch or Whoville style, be at the farmer's market on Saturday, December the 12th, between 2 and 3 o'clock. We'll form a line. At 3:30, the parade, we'll call it, will begin. We'll have a police escort. Okay. We'll just cruise around town. We'll do 3 good laps and then return to the farmer's market. If you want to cruise more, you can, only if your vehicle is street legal, of course. But we just invite people to do a little decorating on their vehicles and bring the family down and just cruise a little bit. Hopefully it'll be a beautiful Saturday afternoon on December the 12th. We will be giving, well, the Grinch might give a prize. You never know. There might be a Grinch's choice for the coolest vehicle or something. Okay. Dress up. Just have fun. We just want to have fun this holiday season.
Yeah, I think a lot of people are looking for the opportunity to do that while still being able to be safe and social distance.
Right.
Which just is the perfect event for that. You guys have had to sort of be creative in your thinking with events like these.
Well, we have, and my mind is about done.
It's cooked.
No, I've had a lot of help, and we have a lot of volunteers that help us at Main Street, so we're very fortunate there. Very fortunate. You know, I'd encourage people, after you cruise, stop in at the stores. They'll be open that day. Stop and shop. Have dinner at one of our downtown restaurants or something to that effect when you get through cruising around.
Absolutely. And that's one of the great things about having events down here is it reminds people of the businesses that are open.
Absolutely.
Gets them maybe thinking about Christmas shopping. That works out really, really well.
Well, that'll just be a few days, couple weeks before Christmas.
Yeah, exactly. If you're not ready by then, you want to get working on it for sure.
You better get on it.
And Barbara, are you hoping this lifts people's spirits up as we end the year? I know it's been a tough year on everybody.
It really has been, but we've got resilient merchants downtown, throughout the community, actually. And we're just so proud of them. And I just encourage people to shop local, as I always say, shop small and shop downtown, and support our community as a whole.
All right. Now, so when will this Whoville Cruising be?
Whoville Cruising, mm-hmm. December the 12th, which is a Saturday. Gather at the farmer's market between 2 and 3 o'clock. And we'll start cruising at 3:30. We'll have a little Grinch ceremony about 3:15.
Okay.
We'll start cruising at 3:30.
Sounds like it'll be a great event. Barbara, anything else you want to add or talk about?
I think that's all. I'll just reiterate that all of our events, of course, have followed the mandate. So we ask you to do your social distancing, wear your mask, even when you're cruising. Of course, when you're in the car with your family, we understand that's mm-hmm. a little different circumstance.
Yeah, but wear that mask out, try and stay 6 feet apart, all that good stuff.
Absolutely. Please do.
Thanks so much.
Thank you. Appreciate it so much.